Good morning, children. Today, we are going to start with a new chapter from your EVS subject. And the chapter name is Plant Around Us. Now, let's see the content of this chapter. Content. Now, our first topic will be Needs of Plants. Now here we will know what are the requirement of plants or what they need to grow properly. Then our second topic will be types of plants. Here we will know different types of plants or various, we can say. Okay, then our next content will be uses of plant. In here we will know what are the use of plant or how we use plant. Now let's read the chapter. Chapter 6, Plants Around Us. There are plants all around us. Plants need sunlight, water, air, and soil to grow. They grow in many places, such as gardens, fields, and forests. In the picture below, tick all the plants that you can see. Now children, we can find plants all around us, whether it is field, ground, garden, forest, everywhere, etc., etc. We can see plants all around us. Now, do you know what is the requirement of plant to grow properly or what they need to grow properly? Come on, let me tell you what they need to grow. Now, plant need sunlight, water, air, and soil to grow properly. Let's see the diagram of this. Now, can you see this small plant? Yes. Now, what it requires to grow properly? Yes. Let's see. Now, it required soil. Soil gives nutrients to plant. Then it required water. What it require? Water. We do water our plants, right? To grow properly. So plants need water to grow properly. Then air. What else they need? They need air to grow properly. And one more thing they need to grow properly. Do you know what it is? Yes. It is sunlight. The light which sun gives is absorbed by plant and it helps plant to grow properly. So sunlight is also required to grow plant. Okay, so what we need to grow plant? We need soil, we need water, we need air, we need sunlight. So these are the four things which plants need to grow properly. Come on, tell me what are the four things which plants need to grow properly. Come on, let's count. First is soil. Yes, soil is very important for plant. Second is water. Water is also a very important thing for plant to grow properly. Then third is air. air is also required to grow plant. Then fourth is sunlight. Sunlight also help plant to grow properly. Now again we are going to repeat, what are the four things that plant need to grow properly? Let's see. First is soil, second is water, third is air, and fourth is sunlight. So these four things plant need to grow properly. Now they grow in many places such as gardens, fields and forests. In the picture below, tick all the plants that you can see. Now children, can you see this picture in your book? Yes, you need to tick all the plants which you can see in this picture, like this. So you have to tick all the plants which you can see in this picture. Okay, now types of plants. There are many different types of plants. Big and tall plants are called trees. Now children, there are many different types of plant. Now different means various types of plant. Okay, there is variety of plant. Big and tall plants are called tree. Now if the plant is big or tall, what they are called? Trees. What they are called? Trees. Now did you know the banyan tree is one of the biggest trees in the world? Now let me show you banyan tree. Can you see this? Can you see this? This is banyan tree. And do you know it is one of the biggest tree in the world? Banyan tree is one of the biggest tree in the world.